are you afraid of the blowback from those churches, the NEAB, let's say, which took a very hard line last time?
Well, let me say this again, Jules. Whether we like it or not, marijuana, cannabis, is consumed in Belize on a daily basis. It is already recreationally legal. Already. And so all that we are doing is saying that we need to make it benefit our country in terms of our economy. There is no greater time, Jules, than now, because of the challenges that we face with COVID, because of the dire state that our economy is in. We do need whatever help we can get. And if we can get help and economic relief from the cannabis industry, as well as the tourism industry, as well as our agricultural industry, it can all play a part in bouncing back our economy.